watching the gameplay premiere of Tech 2 Staff of Dreams, the video game.
We need to find a way down the river so we can get to my brother's place.
All right, right here on Yellow Nick. All right, so I have Whetstone Lake. All right, so just gotta save real quick. All right. All righty. All right. So, moving from Tax Dream.
You've collected some ingredients for juju potions. I can teach you all about them. Simply select juju potions from the pause screen. Look for feathers. They will show you the way. I wonder what spooked these woodies. These nasty wood spirits are the bane of all nature. The evil woodies have trapped that poor owl. Defeat them to break the magic lock and set him free.
Whoa.
Find the tiki, we can summon a powerful juju spirit to help us. There, Tack, that's the tiki you need.
All right. Oh, the bear right there.
Some advice. Look for my picture near the top of the screen. A recipe for a juju potion. Squirrel, Tack. Perhaps with a proper bite, I can get him to help us. I smell another squirrel nearby. Look for him, Tack.
Thank you.
Another squirrel. Throw me over, and let's see what a little bite can do for us. Have increased. Look up there in the corner. It's your juju mana meter. It shows how much juju power you have. Now you can use your power to run or swim at astounding speeds. Simply press and hold down the L button. As you continue your journey, you'll gain more shaman powers. I'll teach you about them as we go. Up to that ledge. Do you smell that, Tack? I think a skunk is nearby. See if you can find it. Close to the tiki. I can feel its power.
All right!
Woo!
Nicely done, Tack. Now, let's take the tiki to the shrine.
So sorry. He has no brain. That's why I had to take over. Hey, knock it off, Kermit Pant. The moon's not even out right now. I don't know why he has to act like such a clown. Oh, don't cry. I'm sorry.
Wow.
You can howl later. This is the kind of thing I have to put up with. You should hope it never happens to you.
So, is there any way you can help us go down the river?
I'll help you if you get me another barrel of juju candy. I keep them hidden in a cave up there.
Where's this cave, exactly?
See that secondary section of Silverstone just next to the sunny side of the southern facade?
Silverstone, southern facade, got it. I'll be right back.
All right. That's quite helpful.
The path to the cave is blocked. What do we do now?
Maybe an animal can help us.
All righty.
Why not let me down into sleep?
The squirrel away. Using the skunk there. Got it. All right.
Thanks for the stash of sweet. Open it. Empty it on the ground.
Okay. Now, what about some help getting down the river?
First, give me a lollipop. Not him. Me. Chocolate Munch Crunch Bar. Oh, yeah!
Greetings, weary travelers. There is no longer any reason to fear. I have brought to you the awesome power of the sacred sandals. Oh, man, they don't seem to work so well.
Marshmallow Supreme and a Nutty Spuddy Bar. Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey. Maybe you two want some alone time, because what you're doing is breaking the lock.
No, we don't want any alone time. What we want is a boat. I'm not feeding you any more candy. You promised us a way down the river. I want it now.
No problem.
Hey, Jack, come back here.
Why don't you feed me another lollipop?
Because you're disgusting.
Grape! Creamy Center!
Ah. Well, great Creamy Center? No problem.
Help me!
Oh, okay.
Go with it!
All right, till next time, right here on Yellow Nick.